A few miscellaneous annotations from the hammock. But this is my view in Little Bay, Jamaica. So this trip, I've been down here a few times before, and this time a few things stand out. One is working on the construction of a cabin to be called Nesta, and seeing the full Jamaican, hold on, I'm just kicking off my sandals here on the hammock, the whole Jamaican construction process, and then seeing the almost finished product right over there. Another couple of weeks and that will be a new cabin. And there's our old friend Lengend there where we stay. Our beloved palapa, hammocks, and then the freshwater pool over there. Can you see that? Cool. So, but this time I've been doing more roots and, you know, eating different kinds of Jamaican roots and vegetables for various bushdaga. Everyone's got familiarity with, like, the roots and the stuff around and their local environs. And so there's all these different roots drinks I've been drinking. They've been called nuni and merenge, the leaves and the seeds and the roots, strongback, cinnamon leaves. They all have different purposes and curative properties. The list goes on and on, but that's documented elsewhere. But that's been a journey on this trip. I haven't got a chance to do my Nyabingi drum ceremony. I was hoping to do, but the first 10 days of this trip was just recovering from the stupid bike, the scooter accident. The lovely scooter accident that could have been a lot worse than it really was. And when I see other people here, fatalities on the road and other friends crashing, I don't know how lucky I was. And then also went to a soccer match, buddy O'Shane here, plays on the newly emerging team that plays in a little local league in Brighton or something like that. And it was fun to see everyone coming out, finding every little bit of shade they could, cheering on their team. And Jamaica, like, everyone thinks that they could do better than the guys on the field, no matter whether it's national team or Usain Bolt or something. And so they're, like, they're not, like, cuddly supporters. They're vocally critical supporters. So I learned that. Tonight we're having sort of, like, some of the staff over to have some red stripe and a bonfire on the beach over yonder, probably see. And so we'll see if we can't introduce you to some of them.